Hey, my fellow Belmonts, a long-awaited due for a Tabletop Simulator Sunday. No Sonic, this time with Knuckles and Melee. No Sonic.
Hello.
The powerful ones of the Sonic universe remains. While the other one just sleeps and eats chili dogs.
Well, he slept, but anyways. I've been wanting to do this for a while because since the game has been updated fully and the ones we played was the ones on my channel were out of date, so we're gonna be playing this with the new rules, and let's see if we can defeat Dracula.
We've been playing alpha versions, beta versions. What is this? The epsilon version?
No, it's delta. So character recall: Knuckles is playing Eric Lacard. Melee is playing Nathan Graves. And I am Soma Cruz. Remember the last time we tried to record this, we play as all women?
Really? I don't even remember that.
That's when you had a crash problem.
I think he was Maria Renard.
Yeah, I was...
Yeah, I'm starting to remember. I didn't remember the part where we were apparently all female on
Yeah,
that.
I was Charlotte, I think.
I think I was Sonia Belmont?
Yeah, I think you were Sonia. I was Charlotte. All right, so let's get it on. So we're playing. So, first stage, no modifiers. So, I move two. A heal and a candle gets me a heart. And now it's Knuckles' turn.
All right.
Six and an event.
Six events.
You have to move six first.
Oh, whoop. I thought you were handling that. Two, three, four, five, six. All right, what's my...
event. Headhunter. Any headgear you currently have equipped is eaten and must be discarded.
Well, there goes my face.
my face! Useless card. All right, Manny's turn.
Useless. I don't have any headgear on.
Encounter. I move four and gain a heart.
Yep, I moved you, so you're two ahead of me. And an event. What do we get?
Telescope. Look ahead and reveal the boss of the current stage now.
Oh, jeez. Wow.
And the boss is...
Flying. Oh, soul. A soul for me. It's a soul for me.
Okay.
Leap to lightning and...
Also, the bat is not an element. It's just what type of monster it is. So, you have an item that resists slashing, then you don't take any damage. The bat, it just only types as a flying monster.
So, he's weak to... So, he's a flying monster.
But it means the axe that I currently have will do wonders.
Yeah. Also... Every full rotation, the stagehand goes up by one. When it hits seven, the next rotation, the curse goes up. And it keeps going up until we beat the boss.
One full rotation on the curse hand and game over?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm going to roll the normal way. But, oh, hey, doubles! That means I get an item.
Hold on. What is the hammer again?
Bashing.
That's what I thought. Okay.
So I get an item, and it is... Ugh, Alucard Mail. Minus one damage if only five sides are rolled. Whack.
Yeah.
It's disgusting.
Yeah, that... Well, yeah.
Also, as an option, if you roll doubles, you roll one more. Add that total to the roll. It's a roll, too. I get a candle. So I get a heart. I move four. And get an encounter. Hey, Knuckles.
Is it possible to get multiple encounters on that, or?
No. You only roll the number die once when you get doubles. You only roll the number die, not the encounter.
Oh.
And my encounter is...
Oh, dear.
Another hour has passed.
What have we been doing this past hour?
I don't know. Smoking a joint?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? All right. It's Knuckles' turn.
Alright.
Six in the heel.
Six in the heel. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Six in the heel, and Melee has a BRB.
Just for a brief moment.
Hello out there. I know. All right.
Oh, so is it my turn already?
Yep.
Oh, okay. I thought those. I thought Knuckles might have had an encounter or something. Okay.
Nope. Movement and heal.
Doubles. Doubles and an encounter.
Doubles and an encounter. So move, draw an item card, or option to reroll one more die.
I'm taking the item.
All right. No, you can do an item and a reroll.
Black item
drops.
Is...
Black drops. Adds darkness to a single attack roll.
Okay, that's not too bad. Mm-hmm.
Reroll one. So you got four plus another two, so you remove another two. And you get an encounter.
My encounter.
Yep. Ah, Venus Weed.
Venus Weed.
Watered with human blood.
Fire and slash.
Fire and slash, and she's a slash type. Seven hearts dropped. Will you fight her, or will you run away?
Let's see. 13 damage per. I would need 5 hits to kill.
Alora Oon.
I think I will, just because it's got an attack of 1. If I attack of like 2 or 3, I'd probably say no.
Close enough.
Well, it's down to 1.
So on your remaining enemy's health, you just put 1.
And I healed 1, not that it matters much.
And you put this on top of your counter, so you know you're fighting it still.
Okay.
Wait. Did you lock it? Okay, there you go. Just put it like next to it.
No, I was just making sure I was actually able to select it and be able to move it.
All right, my turn then. There. 3. Okay, so 5, 6, 7 and a counter. So, hey, I'm one step ahead of you. And a counter. What is it? Frog. Hi. Cave-dwelling frog. Where are you guys? Guys, help! I'm fighting a frog.
You need help with that.
No. Only 1 to kill. Wish I did, I took 2.
You just kept missing.
1. And I get the pizza. Not bad. Alright, Knuckles.
One heart. Oh, wait, no, it's monster's health. 1 heart, 3, and a heal. So, right here.
Yep, and yep. It's Melee's turn.
I'm not encountering anything. I'm okay.
Yeah, you're still fighting a monster.
He's still fighting a plant.
So I don't draw anything, right?
You don't draw anything. Once you defeat it, you roll the movement. Well, it's dead.
Dead,
and
but
I took
3 damage.
Also, if a person's on the same speed as you, they also get EXP, but you get the item that's dropped.
In that case, 7 hearts.
Yep. But anyone's in the same space as you.
Alright, so now I roll movement?
Now you roll movement. Enemy gets discarded.
I think you meant movement. I don't think that mattered on encounters, did it?
Ah, damn it. Malware bites, go away.
And I move 7. And I got another encounter.
So you draw an encounter. And you get, poison.
Dinocephalus.
Dinocephalus.
Diplocephalus, rather. I'm sorry.
Diplocephalus. Nauseating two-headed beast. Which one's the head?
Whichever one it wants it to be.
Two heads are better than one.
Also, it's poison.
Oh, fun. That item I get for killing it is really nice.
50 damage to an enemy. Okay, that's nice.
I need 4 hits to kill.
Hopefully you don't poison yourself.
Yeah.
Would I have the option of using my axe after I roll?
Yes. Unless you have Manticore, you'll be resistant to poison.
Yeah, except I don't, because I haven't leveled up yet.
Making a point. Well, I digress.
A point that's pointless, because I have no means of even taking advantage of it if I wanted to.
You took 2. It's
yeah.
Two. You took 2.
12.
And you're poisoned. So here's your poison markers. Poison, when your turn is, when your turn starts, you take 1 damage. And you move the poison counter. Now is my turn. Up to 4. We need to get to the boss quick. Five. Right here.
6, 7. Is that a 2 right there?
Yeah, it's a 2. And a counter, and I get a guillotiner. Oh. Drops an item. Do I want to fight it? It's a darkness. It's a flying monster. Do I want to fight it? You know, I think I will run away. No. Should I run away? Should I fight like a man? My weapon does 8 damage each. You know what? I'm going to run away. I need 7.
Yeah.
I need 7. 2, 4, 5, 6. No. It ran, but I got hit. So I took 3. Go ahead, Knuckles.
I'll do it the old-fashioned way.
6 in a counter.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Hey, you're right in front of me.
What's up? And my encounter.
And what is it? Procell. A liquid demon that appears in the surface of water. Weakness, electricity.
Which I don't have. Let's see, 12. So I need 4.
Yep.
I desperately need the hearts, so yeah.
You do 12 each?
Critical hit.
12 times 4.
48.
It's dead. You get 4 hearts and 1 EXP.
Woo!
And 1 EXP. Okay, yep, your turn, Millie. Hey, flying armor. That's awesome. Our first new boss of the expansion. It's dead.
And I took 1, and I'm guessing my,
poison recharges? No, it doesn't.
You're already poisoned.
You're already poisoned, so you don't need a stack. So it's dead. That item is yours. 1 EXP, and you get to roll again.
One heart encounter.
Yeah, 1 heart encounter.
All right, let's see what we got here.
A horrible night to have a curse.
Oh, well, that's lovely.
The next 3 monsters you encounter have 2 times HP, 3 times attack.
Ouch.
Ouch. What a horrible night to have a curse. I gotta replay that. I gotta left play that one, too. I'm gonna play the reaction version. The one that the AVGN reviewed. Hey, what's up? Oh yeah, by the way, if I kill this monster, you get EXP as well, but I get the dropped item.
That's fine.
And it... Oh, hey! Soul! I'm gonna get it.
Lightning doll.
It's a soul, too. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna fight it. I'm gonna fight it.
Not without taking 4 hits.
2, 4, 6, 8. Wow.
Ouch.
And it dealt 8. So it's down to 31 HP.
I can't help you fight that, can I?
You can.
Well, I get the item. Well, you still get the soul, though.
Yes, I will. I will still get the soul. Well, my Soma says, when a monster is killed with a soul icon, is killed by Soma or within 5 spaces of him, I unlock the soul. So it's your turn.
Okay, well, it's at 31.
Yep. It's weakened to stone, which you don't have.
I don't have. So all I need is 3 to succeed.
Yep. Which you did.
And I took how much damage?
4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
But you get the hearts.
How many?
5.
That's 10 20
XP, and now I get to search the soul deck.
And now I get to move?
Yeah.
I'll do that while you're doing that.
There it is. Found it. Yay, my first soul in the game.
1 health. 1 heart. And a 5.
Yay.
I'm in the boss room.
Oh, no. Melee, he's in the boss.
I heard.
Alright. I don't have any of its weaknesses, do I?
He's weak to... Oh, I do. I do. I have the lightning.
I can't
just
switch weapons, can I?
You can't. You haven't leveled up yet.
I don't mean weapons, I mean sub-weapons.
Yeah, you don't have any more sub-weapons. You need to level them up.
Okay. Fair enough. Okay. Well, I'll start doing some damage.
Well, before that, I want to use my pizza. 4 HP. Because I don't want to die.
I'll start doing some damage to him.
So how many? 250. There you go.
Three, 36.
So, hold on.
And he does 2, so I took 4.
You said 36?
Yep.
Yeah. 12 times 3, yep.
Yeah, I have it. Calculator's right here. Also, when someone's at the boss, there's an optional rule. The clock stops when someone's at the boss. Everyone has a chance to catch up.
Oh, cool.
All right, so it's your turn.
Melee, yeah.
It's like one of those optional rules you can do. Also,
doesn't he count for this?
Poison.
Doesn't the boss count for this or just monsters?
That's what I was wondering, too.
Wait, what?
Doesn't this count for the
boss?
Oh,
no. You already encountered it, so no, that won't count for the boss. He has to encounter
it. But if I had encountered it?
Yeah, if he would have encountered it, then yes, it will count.
Oh, God. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
But luckily, Knuckles encountered him first, so it doesn't count.
Okay, so you're in luck. Its attack rating is still 2.
Yes, it will still be a 2.
Alright.
Okay.
Weak to bash. Wait, is your whip bashing? No, it's not. It's whip.
No, but I do have the axe, which does extra damage.
Yep.
Yeah, because he's a flying monster.
Yep. The first. How fitting. First boss in Dawn of Sorrow.
You could throw 3 axes at him if you wanted to expend all your hearts.
And so I shall. That's 51 right off the bat.
51.
So minus that by 50. Well, I don't want to see. Okay, you're right.
163.
Well, luckily it's the first boss in the game. Well, it's fine.
Took 4. Took 4.
It took 4 and did 42.
Minus.
No, it was at 39, actually. 39. 39. Yeah.
39.
What the hell?
63 minus 39. I think Melee has a calculator on him.
There's a calculator here.
It was 169 before, right?
169 minus 39.
There we go.
Equals
130.
130.
I was just doing the math in my head.
130. So he has 130 HP left.
Well, why does it say 124? There we go.
Yeah, I fix it. All right, my turn.
Get in here.
65, but oh well.
I'm trying my best to get in. I want that soul too. Yay, oh, just in. Barely.
Well, you're within five spaces anyway.
So. And a heal, so.
And a heal.
And a heal.
Oh boy, so he's weakened. I don't have enough hearts. Actually, I do. Lightning. Lightning, so 24 due to weakness.
That'll be 106.
106, all right. Boss. Do I need to draw a thing to seal him up?
Ah, dang it.
Aha! I took one damage. 8, 16, 24 again.
He's at 106.
24, you said?
Yeah, he's 106.
106 minus 24. Eighty-two.
All right, go ahead. I like the theme.
Even though it's not his weakness, I'm still just gonna do it.
All right.
Three holy waters.
All right. How many damage that do?
12.
12 times three.
36.
36.
So that means I need 4 hits to knock him out.
Yep. And you do, you get 2 level ups, and we only get 1. Oh, you didn't take any damage.
Yep, I didn't take any damage. I only did, what, 2 hits to him?
24. Yeah, you did 24. 24.
22.
All right, go. Your turn, Nathan. He's down at 22.
He threw an axe at him or not? Oh, no.
He already did.
He spent it all.
I threw 3 at him the first round.
Yeah.
I just saw the counter being missed, so I just looked at it wrong. Okay.
He's dead.
And I took 4 ow, but I get fully healed after this. Don't.
He's dead. You get 2 level ups. Knuckles and me get 1 level up.
Okay.
Okay, so...
And... Let me search the deck. Flying armor. Where is it? Aha. Levitation.
All right.
Give me a new weapon. Do I just get a new weapon or a sub-weapon?
You pick.
Oh, so I can get one or the other? I can't get both?
Yeah, one or the other.
Nice.
So I got levitation. I got the silver gun. And let me edit this up. So, also, Melee.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations on your team being undefeated.
Oh yeah, Panthers. Yeah.
Yeah. You're the only team who was undefeated.
Yeah, and people still think we're crap. So whatever.
Well, clear that up. Enemy's HP is plus 5, boss is plus 25.
Oh, except for me, which is a special circumstance.
Oh yeah, this is yours. Have a bone. Here, wait, Melee. Throw me a bone.
I have a bone to pick with your jokes there.
Oh, you just hurt my rib by saying that. Okay, shut up. All right, so Melee gets the leadership token. Clock gets reset to 1, and he goes again. He moves again.
All right. And so now that I have a card on the on Mercury, my whip damage goes up to 18.
And it's holy.
And I am immune to dark for the moment.
Yep, and the moment. Malware, stop it! Go away, malware bites.
Wrong dice.
Get away, malware bites. 1 heart and a heal. Oh, yeah, your Hobble Knight of Heaven curse is gone, too.
Oh, really?
New stage.
Oh, well, that's good to see. Good to hear.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, fully healed. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I'm fully healed, too. Hold on. So.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Oh, yeah, so yes, the silver gun does kill werewolves in 1 hit. It does. So I'm happy for that. My turn. All right.
Just moving my
4, 5, 6, 7 and a heal. Your turn there, Knuckles.
All right.
6 in the counter.
6 encounter.
Right behind me.
Oops, okay. Encounter.
Witch. She has 50 HP now, rather than 45.
Drops 8 hearts.
Yes. She is.
Now, dang if I didn't expend all my hearts.
She is.
Weak to water.
Weak to water. Oh, get it, Wizard of Oz. Weak to water. I'm melting! And yeah, that's one of the new monsters in the expansion.
Alright, I got my new axe this time, so I just need 3 hits.
Yep.
Or my new spear, I should say. Okay.
Yep. Well, no, but you didn't take any damage.
Didn't take any damage. I did 30 to her, so she still has 15.
Yep, she has 15 HP. And it's melee's turn.
Alright.
He's facing one of the new enemies in the expansions.
7 in an encounter.
7 in an encounter.
Oh, wait, I only needed 4 hits, not 3. Forgot, enemies have 5 plus.
Yep. Roll combat dice. 3 or more swords to break statue. Everyone may move forward 5 spaces.
Let's see.
And I got it.
Alright, everyone may move 5 spaces.
Or a train on the caboose.
Yep. That was my turn. I think you're still fighting the witch.
I am, yeah.
You know what? Doubles! An item card. What did I get? Morning Veil, +2 with darkness.
The
helmet. Who needs this? Anyone needs a Morning Veil?
So it's +2 damage to a dark aligned attack? Is that what that means?
+2 damage with dark attribute. That means if your whip is a dark type, it gets +2.
Or whatever weapon, yeah. Which...
Yeah, or whatever weapon.
I actually have that option.
I had that option, but I got rid of it.
You can equip it. You can equip the Alucard Spear, too. So instead of 12, it'll do 14.
Whip me?
Yeah. You can equip your previous weapon.
And if I switched around my cards to give my whip dark aligned, I would be doing 20 damage with it.
Yep.
Huh.
You know, I'll give it a melee. He can be the powerhouse. And you know what, Knuckles? Hi, what? I'm moving backwards. You can move backwards.
I'm gonna help you. Come on, I need the hearts.
I need the hearts. I got no hearts.
What's your point?
How many HP she got left?
15. Oh, wait. No. 20.
I did 10. And I took 2. Yep. Your turn, Knuckles.
So she has 10 now?
Yep.
I forgot about the +5.
Yep.
Alright, time to finish her off.
So is there a restriction on when you can give items to somebody?
No. There's no restriction. Oh!
Well, that's good to know.
You took 4 damage.
Golly, come on.
Man, it's witch. Your turn, melee.
Witch. What a bitch.
She is a bitch.
I move up.
9.
9, and have an encounter.
So, you're right here.
Actually, no, I'm...
Okay, I overshot it.
Yeah, I thought so. Encounter.
Jacko Bones. So he has 30 HP instead of 25. He's weak to bashing, and he's an undead type.
And... Undead isn't treated as dark by default, is it?
No.
I didn't think so.
There's an equipment that resists dark undead attacks.
No, I'm going to go ahead and switch it so because of the veil giving me extra attack boosts since.
So yeah, yours is 20 attack.
Yep. Doesn't really.
All you need is 2.
I think it might have only needed 2 regardless, but oh well.
Oh well. Yep, dead.
Got it, and took 4 damage. Ow.
4 damage. The shuriken is yours, and 1 EXP.
All right, then.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have to move the thing because of your turn. All right. I guess I'm going to help you fight the witch, then. Actually, you know what? I'll be nice to you. I'll move.
Get off. Let me handle this.
Doubles!
Have your own encounter and get a free item.
Garbo hat. While wearing this, you can equip two accessories. So I can equip two accessories instead of one. Awesome. And I'll roll this one again. So 4, 5, 6, 7 and a counter. So, and who did I get? Skeleton Ape. Fuck. Guess I'll fight. Still alive.
That's 35. Yep.
Still alive, but I don't take any damage, which is good. So he has 5 HP. And now is Knuckles' turn. Critical hit. Now is dead.
That's dead.
8 hearts, 20 XP. Oh yeah, your EXP does not get reset when you beat the boss.
Oh, it doesn't. So
no, it doesn't. Yeah, it does not get reset. It.
Okay, now my movement. I'm useless over here.
Yep.
Give myself a lot of space. Heal one.
Six and a heal.
And a heal. So.
Right behind me.
Okay.
And it's melee's turn. Goes on 4. Doubles.
Doubles and a heal.
Doubles and a heal. What'd you get? Drum roll, please.
Meditative incense. Plus 5 hearts per turn for 3 turns.
Yep. Wow. You get 5 hearts per turn until the 3rd turn it gets discarded.
Damn.
Yep.
That's pretty good. And, I'm at the boss now.
You can stop at the boss if you want to. Or you want to face him.
Yeah.
All right. What are we fighting? Drumroll, please.
Wyvern.
Wyverns. Weak to slashing, axe, and stone. Plus 25 more HP, so he's down to he's up to 300 and...
315,
I think.
305.
Yeah, he has a 305 HP. Well, Nathan...
Oh, man. Come on. I need to get in there. My spear will definitely do damage to him.
Yep. 30 due to weakness.
I have both of his weakness. Only get 4?
No. It doesn't double.
I'm going to go ahead and use this. Use my incense.
Uh-huh. 3 hearts per turn. It stays in play.
Yeah.
You don't have to equip it. When you get it, it just automatically activates.
Oh, it's. I thought I could save it until start using it later.
No.
Oh, I misinterpreted. I thought it was just something I could start using later, I guess.
Yep.
Let's see. My cards don't matter for this.
Your axe will do double damage.
Well, no.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Oh, yes, it does. Plus, it's flying, so it would be doing 34 per hit.
Yep, 34 per hit.
And I'll go ahead and pop that twice.
So hold on, let me times that. 34 times 2. 68.
68.
68 minus. Yep. 237. And you get to attack.
Yep. 20 damage per.
This is a wyvern.
Oh. Wow.
20, 40, 60, 80, 100.
God, come on.
100.
I at least want to get in there.
I want to get in there, too.
Okay. my turn's done.
All right, wow. Critical hit. Okay, so...
Eight. You're in.
It seems like an odd change of pace for me in this game, because it seems like usually I don't contribute much to these boss fights.
Nope. I'm one ahead. Oh, shit. I'm still fighting a skeleton ape, so hold on. Before that, I'm fighting a skeleton ape. Critical hit. Dead. Give me the banana. Give me the fucking banana. 1 EXP. What's my encounter?
Ghost.
Ghost. So he has 9 HP. Weak to my pistol. That is good to know. It's fucking dead.
And you took 2.
1 EXP, 1 heart. Alright, Knuckles, go ahead.
4.
Hearts
and 4 heart and a heal.
God damn it.
Alright, then your turn, Millie. Come on. We need to catch up.
I want to at least get a level up. I hate it when I don't get leveled up.
You got leveled up.
I mean, when I don't.
Oh.
When there's a chance.
So that would be in here. 34, sure.
I only got 1 equipable item. I got a hat. I got a fancy hat.
103.
$20, $40, $60, $80
Jesus. I ain't gonna make it.
And I took 2. Okay.
I ain't gonna make it.
Yep. I don't know if I want to go in, though.
Come on.
I got an automatic. I got an automatic because I'll have another axe shot next turn if need be.
You know what? I'm gonna stay. Get an encounter. I'm gonna stay. Sea demon. Weak to electricity.
You sure about that?
Well, if you beat the boss, then the sea demon goes away.
Yeah, but the thing is, the sea demon has more HP than the wyvern right now.
Wyvern, you know what? Fuck it, I'm going in.
Now you're talking for the rest of this now.
Actually, oh, fucking hell, what did I do that for? Well, I'm fighting a sea demon anyway. Let's just say I'm fighting a sea demon.
I don't remember what the reward was.
But... 1 item drop. So it's 90 HP, so 10, 20, 30, so it's 30, and it did 6 damage to me. There, Knuckles. I didn't move. I didn't move at all.
You just won't hear me talk if I don't get a freaking level up.
Hey, you need a 6 to go in.
And you got a 5.
5, close enough.
Jesus Christ.
5, close enough.
Advance to boss, come on.
Hey, soul for me, Nightmare. A soul for me.
What the fuck did I do to deserve this? Okay.
Horsehair?
Yep,
what the heck did that do?
For an event.
Okay.
24 for holy water. 48.
Is HP is
77. Oh wait, no. Yeah, 77.
Yeah, 77 HP.
Mm.
If this nightmare gets, if you beat the boss, I'm just gonna get the soul anyways.
Yeah, and I get nothing.
Nightmare. It's a living nightmare. It's a horse. Those who witness. Nope.
My holy water does 24 to him.
24 each.
24, 48.
How many you can use?
3.
So 24 times 3.
That's 72.
But yep. He has 5 left.
Yep, I know.
Oh, right. I forgot about that.
He has 5 left. I just needed 1 good hit. And then I get horsehair.
So, will we have a dark horse victory?
Yes, we do.
Yep, we do.
We do. You took 5 damage. You got your horse here. We both get EXP.
You get your soul.
Yeah, I get my soul. Where's my nightmare? Hold on. Search. There it is. Found it. Oh, fucking hell. There it is. Nightmare.
What is this one?
3 damage. 3 per HP you are currently missing.
Huh.
Hmm. So does
I'd say if you were down to 1, that would be that would do like 45 damage.
Yep, 45, and it's darkness. Evil gap. Now is Melee's turn.
Finish it off, and I'll remain quiet.
Finish him.
I'm not taking any chances. Axe it, it's done.
Well, I'm not gonna get a level up anyways, either.
And I'll remain quiet, folks.
Aww. Well, you get 2 level ups, we don't. We don't, so... 10 plus 10 plus 50.
I have a couple more cards at my disposal.
Before you do that, I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Melee's turn. Stage 3 start. Knuckles will remain quiet until he gets a level up. You ain't going nowhere.
Two hearts in an encounter.
Yep. You ain't going nowhere. Choose to sacrifice a level to order to level, everyone else to level up. What a coincidence!
Hmm. well, considering... I might actually do that. It's just a matter of what do I want to give up. I'm feeling if I give something up, it'll be something that I'm going to be needing. That's the way my luck works. I'm going to do it. I'm going to get rid of the salamander for now.
All right, Knuckles, rise and talk. You leveled up.
Thank heavens.
Mostly because I got the kill shot on the boss twice.
So it's
fair share of the wealth, you know.
Yeah, that is pretty fair. All right, my turn.
So I get a level up.
Hey, doubles!
You know what? We're going hardcore.
Ah! Hero's Cape. No damage from fire. Plus 2 is slashing. My sword is slashing.
I'm going hardcore on my level up. Look what I've chosen.
Oh, Mirror of Truth. Inflict 100 HP damage on all currently active enemies anywhere in this stage.
Wow. Okay.
That's actually pretty damn good.
Mm-hmm.
I move 10.
Very expensive to use, but yeah.
But hey, it's worth it in an encounter. And oh, I get... Yeah. Miss Capass! If you pass through, take an item. Nope.
Eh.
Your turn, Knuckles. A Miss could pass, where no one's out of card. 9 in encounter.
9 in encounter. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, wait, I got
6,
a 10, 7, so...
8, 9. 1.
Yeah. And encounter. What do you get? Wind. All whip users do plus 2 whip damage for the rest of the game.
There you go, Melee.
Hey, all right then.
So we're going to enlarge it and place it to the side for now. Lock it up.
Hey, why is it cold?
It's wind. It's windy out today. Melee's turn. Is he going to stay in the boss room again and roll double candles? Nope.
Nope, I get 7 and an encounter.
7, so right here. And an encounter. Chrono Mage! Hey, soul for me!
Okay then.
I'm in within 3 spaces of you. So.
For obvious reasons, I'm not even going to bother switching my cards around. There's no point.
Yeah. He has no attack, anyways.
And I got him.
Yep, give me my Chrono Mage.
And I get pudding.
Banana?
It doesn't specify.
What's the color of it? Doesn't look like pudding. It looked like flan.
Bye, Flantasy Flan. Bye, Flantasy Flan. I remember that. Stop time. Can retreat unharmed or ignore all scythes during this turn. Must use before rolling. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Oh, yeah, he did the stage hand, okay. Souls, beautiful souls. Ah, fuck. Heart, one, and a heal, which I don't do. Your turn, Knuckles.
How many XP is for a level up? Six?
Six.
Okay.
Six. I need one. Knuckles needs two.
I just dropped that.
Yeah, he dropped it.
Well, I guess I've just used the... Just highlight them all and just use R, and it does...
Seven,
it's more convenient to me.
Seven, seven and a heal.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven. I'll need healing. So. What the hell is this horsehair going to be used for?
An event. You'll see it. It's in the event deck. You will see. Five and a counter.
Five and a counter.
Five and an event. And it is Firewarg.
Firewarg.
46 HP.
Well, I'm starting to regret getting rid of Salamander, but switch in Mandragora on the attack side so I can do double damage.
So what is your... So it's 20, right?
22.
Yep.
22 because of the wind.
Yeah. No, wait. Your Morning Veil doesn't count, though, anymore.
Oh, right. Yeah, so that's right. I forgot about that.
Here, put it on your character card so you know it's equipped. That's what I do. So it's 40. 40 due to weakness.
Yeah, and he has 46 hit points, so two hits.
Yep, and you get yourself a hot dog.
Who knows where it's been?
He's dead.
And that's a kill, and...
You took two.
Two damage.
Yep. And you get a hot dog. Yummy, yummy hot dog. My turn.
With relish and mustard on it.
Ugh. Colonel Mustard.
Ketchup and mustard for me.
Colonel Mustard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3.
Mustard and shredded cheese.
But, pardon me, do you happen to have any Grey Poupon? Well, of course.
Sure.
So, 35 HP. Aligned with 5 legs. And my Muramasa heals for 1 hit. Heals 1 HP per
hit. Why did I get a vibe that looked like an Asteron?
A what?
Those star enemies in Sonic 2.
Oh. Hold on. So, I do plus 2. So, 15, 30. It's still alive. And I take 1, 2, 3. 3 HP. And messaging me again. Your turn. Oh, come on. Your turn, Knuckles.
Okay. Right, yeah. That's my combat die. Where's my other one? There.
Doubles!
Finally, I get something. I had an item all day. What's my item?
Doubles. Nina's Talisman. No damage from darkness.
Sweet.
That's actually pretty good for Dracula.
And what's the rule with doubles?
You can roll another die for an extra add to the total. So you move 10, but you can roll a die and you can add that number to the 10.
Okay.
And the driver's thing happened again, and it
12.
I'll be back in a minute.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Wait, that's me.
Right and here. I get an encounter as well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, and right my encounter.
An encounter. And then after Archer. That, we'll be right back for him because he crashed.
Oh.
Bashing. 50. Archer. 60 HP.
Archer, 60, yep.
60, it is slashing.
Okay, so I would need 4 hits.
Yep.
Let's do this. Wait, I have 5 die. Why is that 6 one here?
Extra.
Well.
Two.
I did 2.
You took... 3.
I took 3 hits. So he has what? 60 minus 30. So he's at 30.
half HP.
Okay.
Go. And we're going to be right back. 1 second. All right. Go ahead. It's your turn still. I moved I moved the curse clock.
Yeah.
Yep,
I
heard.
I was in the middle of facing
three and a heal.
Enemy.
Three and a heal. All right, my turn.
Yeah, Richter, it was released for both the Vita and 3DS.
Oh, I didn't know. I thought it was Vita. I thought it was Vita only, so it was my fault. Five, six, seven.
Seven and a heal?
Three, seven. Hello. Hey, Knuckles, what's up?
How's it going back there?
I am fine. How are you doing? All right, go ahead.
That's a little...
Oh, shit, dark. I forgot. Hold on. Before that, before Knuckles, I'm fighting the Bureau. I keep forgetting about that.
Find a beer.
Well, it's dead.
Well, if you knew Sonic, if you knew Sonic 2, you would get the reference of why I said it almost looks like an Asteron.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Level up.
Those star enemies that explode when you get near them.
Yep.
Oh, those. I never knew the name of those. Of course, I don't really care much for the names of them, unless the game explicitly tells you.
Hey, look at that, Vomin Way. Now I roll 6 die instead of 5.
Well, a reviewer mentioned the name of it because they hate those.
All right,
and those enemies that throw their claws at you.
Yep, your turn.
My turn. Where's my movement? Right over here. Wait, I'm still fighting something. Hold on.
Yeah, you're still fighting Night Nightmare. You're fighting the Archer.
Find the Archer, right. He's at 30, so 2 good hits. Critical hit.
You roll a six.
Take away that one heal.
Yeah. Critical hit.
Critical hit, and I get 4 hearts.
4 hearts, 1 EXP.
Sweet. Oh, I'm only 1 EXP away.
And you move.
And
no,
now
he's,
I get...
melee, he still moves.
Well, I was probably preemptively in preparation for my own turn.
All right.
Preemptive strike.
Three an encounter.
Still not the boss. I'm at the front door.
You're at the front door. You gotta knock, knock, knock on the boss door. Who's there? Hour has passed. You've been waiting at the door for hours. All right, buddy.
Five and a heal?
There you are. 5 and a heal. My turn. Doubles!
Item.
Viking helmet! Give it to Knuckles.
You didn't get that to me?
Yep. Hold on.
Wait, don't I have an item already? I have an accessory.
Yeah, put on your character card for equipment. Like.
Oh, okay, so I do extra damage with axe.
Yep, 3 plus 3. So now instead of 15, you do 18.
That's only if something is weak to it, or is that all the time? That's
it's
all the time?
Basically, with that type, you do that much. You do extra damage with that type of weapon.
Yeah.
So I'll be doing 18 from now on.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
So, you know what? At the boss.
And the boss is...
Count Orlok.
Oh, dear.
Count Orlok. So, plus 50 HP.
430,
yep. Weak to holy.
And I don't have that. If I only had holy water, damn it.
Shit.
I do.
Shit. Shut up. All right, I roll all 6.
Yeah, I'm far enough away that I'm probably going to be kill-stealing, maybe.
I do 17 damage per swing because of my hero's cape. Oh, by the way, first... Oh, banana. I'm going to use banana. Fully heal, and now I get the roll. Ooh! Hold on, let me get my calculator. That is 7.
How much damage per?
17.
68.
Damn, 68, and I took
4.
Shit. Damn. All right, your turn, Knuckles.
Oh, he's undead. Okay, so.
He's undead.
Do I even need a movement?
Yeah, you do.
Because I may just... I dropped that. Because I may just stumble and fall right at the entrance.
That's double candles and an encounter. Nope, you're in.
You're in. I don't have anything to do extra damage to him.
You know what? Next turn, I'm going to use my Chrono Mage. Next turn.
All right, so it's just basic X.
Since I don't have any holy attacks, so...
Just going to get that one die out of the way, since it's just irritating me. Okay. So, I do 18 now, don't I?
Yes, you do. Ouch.
Ouch.
4, 8, 12, 11 damage you took.
Aha!
And that was 18 damage you did?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Goddamn, Count Orlok. You're scary.
He hurt.
He hurts. I know. Melee's turn.
Get in here now.
Get in there now. Help. Oh, I don't think he's going to get there in time.
Well, I got a heart at least.
And a counter. What do you get? Shmoo. Monster nickname Shmoo.
Okay. I am going to...
Yes.
Switch the... Switching the black dog on Neptune, so I am immune to his damage.
Lucky bastard.
And put in, for laughs, we might as well put in the unicorn on the attack, so I do double damage.
So you do 40.
Yep.
Again, per swing. So
which I only need one hit for.
Yep. And you level up. Which you did.
Which I did, and I'm glad I'm immune to his damage.
And you leveled up. Get your ramen. And
That would have hurt.
That would have hurt a lot. Now it's my turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I am going to use my Chrono Mage's ability. So all scythes are ignored. And 17 times 3.
Ugh.
I do 51.
I know I'm gonna get killed.
51, that's...
Someone can save you.
I'm gonna get killed.
Someone's gonna save you, Knuckles. You can do that. If you're willing to... Ooh.
I took 3, I'm dead.
Someone can save you.
And I did 18 times 3.
Give him some food, melee.
I'm nowhere near him.
No, he can give it to you regardless. You can give the item to him regardless of how distant you are.
Alright, yeah, I'll give you the ramen for heal you for 4.
Yep.
Okay, that brings me up to that.
You said you did 54 damage, you said?
18 times 3?
Yeah.
54, yeah.
Let's see. 9.
So it's down to 339.
239.
239, alright. It is Melee's turn. Oh yeah, you used the ramen, so it discarded.
2 heart and an encounter.
You're not gonna make it.
He is. Look how high the health he is.
I know, but... Heart and encounter, and it is possession! Oh, shit. Every time you inflict damage on a monster, you also inflict 1 HP to the closest player. Possession continues until your HP is below 50.
Oh, well, that's fun.
So down to 8 health. 8 health, then you discard it. My turn! Yay, I'm gonna die.
Yeah.
I am going to die... I am so gonna die. Well, I can't do anything. Come on. 8, 7. I still do 51.
51.
Yep. 188. Yeah, your turn, Knuckles.
Goodbye, cruel world.
He can still save you. He still has like some other food items.
Yeah, I still have a couple bit of healing stuff here.
Yeah, he can still save you. Or critical hit.
18 times 5.
18 times 5.
That's 90.
98. Oh. Oh, you got lucky, Knuckles. You got lucky.
Hey, like, get in here and save us.
5.
He's in.
He's in.
I'm in. I think I got a heart on that, right?
Yep. Yeah, you got a heart. Oh, wait. That means he hits the boss. He's going to hit us.
Yep. Only 1 HP.
That's beside the point.
Yeah.
This is not 1 HP per hit. That would suck.
Yeah, only do 1 HP damage.
So I've already got holy damage in place.
Uh-huh. He's going to kill steal again.
I need 3 hits.
Yep, he's going to kill steal again. Which he didn't.
Nope.
4, 8, 6.
I took 6 damage.
Yep.
And I did 40 damage.
Yep.
40, so he's at 58 now.
58. Okie dokie. My turn.
You should be able to get 58 hit points down.
Yeah, he did.
He did.
He's dead. Yay, twice level up, you level up once, and melee level up once. Count Orlok defeated.
God, that was so close.
It was close. Oh, fuck no. I'm equipping this. Fuck the Terror Bear. I don't want the Terror Bear. Give me that leadership token. That is mine. Oh, I got a spear. Not bad, I guess.
So what's the... Is it 15 to 75 now?
15 to 75, yes. And it's my... Everyone fully heals. And it's my turn. Let's see, everyone.
Sure.
What are you going to take? The boomerang? You can equip, too. Like, you can equip the Mirror of Truth or the Holy Water.
I have all 3 of these at my ease, or...
Well, you equip only 1 at a time.
So then I can switch at any moment?
Yeah, you can switch at any moment.
Okay, cool.
But once you use it, you can't switch.
Fair enough.
All right, my turn. I go first. Start of the new stage. The dawn of the new time. 5 heart encounter. Hey, what's up? 5
At least I lived. I was so worried.
You survived by the skin of your teeth. Hey, look, Yeti. The notorious abominable snowman. Weak to fire.
98 hit points.
95
hit points. Shit.
Oh, sorry. 95, yeah. Immune to ice? What do we have that's ice?
I don't know.
If I got the serpent ability, my whip could be ice. Ice
19. I do 19 damage to him. Shit.
Ouch.
So, 38.
Does my possession go away?
Yeah, I think your possession goes away.
Okay.
Yeah, thank goodness.
All right, so I did 38 damage. So, 95. Hold on. What the hell was that?
Me shaking the dice.
Oh, yeah, hold on.
No, it was me giving Richter Dracula's kidney.
57. Oh. Hold on. He has 57 HP left, and I take 3. I took 9. Hold on. Well, sorry. 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, go ahead, Knuckles. I'm going to lose my level up. I don't care if it's a Terror Bear. 3 heart and a heal.
Heart. Serp 3.
Melee's turn. If you can make it to me, help!
Six. 6 and encounter.
You can stop by me and help.
If you wanted.
if you want to.
Yeah, sure.
He's weak to fire. Do you have Serpent unlocked?
Yes, you do. I do now. I did before I gave my level to the rest of you, but I got it back just now.
Yep, so fire. Fire.
And fire. None of this involves bludgeoning, so I'm still going to get hit. I'm still going to go.
So these cards mean what damage you do?
It's potentially what damage I do. For the Mercury side, it's what damage I do. For the Neptune side, it's the element that I am immune to.
Yeah. He's immune to darkness.
Oh, yes. So that's what it means. Yeah, Neptune just means whatever card you have on it, that's your immunity.
Immunity.
And Mercury, crit, whatever you put
crit
with.
Dead. He's fully dead.
And basically, Mercury, whatever you put on, that's what element you acquire to the... or.
That's my weapon.
Fuse with it. That's what you fuse with it, I should say.
You got pretty an much, item. Yeah. What is it?
You saw my LP of Circle of the Moon, right?
I did it. I did a let's play of it, too.
I've never played it, and I still don't understand much of it.
Well, there you go. Talisman. When hit, roll a 7 to absorb damage completely.
Wow. Mm. Okay.
Just a 7?
Yep, just a 7.
Out of 7 or higher.
And you still get an encounter, though.
Yeah, an encounter.
Here, melee.
Oh, okay. I have my own encounter? Yep. All right.
I'm still in your spot, too, so I get EXP as well.
All right.
Treasury! You may recover any one item from the discard pile. This is this one.
It's the only thing.
He'll might take it well. Back. He'll take might it back.
Well. Take it back. Might as well. My turn. That's the only item in the discard. Wow, that's the only item in the discard pile. Weird.
Where's... Probably because all the other items that we've been using were enemy drops.
Yep. 5 and a heal.
Did you beat up your enemy?
Yep. He did it for me.
Okay.
Your turn. You give me the kidney bean. Let's see if we can beat Dracula this run.
I just dropped that.
So you don't like using the... hitting R to do that?
I'm just used to this. Two.
Two hard and encounter.
And encounter.
You're right with melee is.
Something for this horsehair, please. Oh, wait, that's a boss. Whoops.
Whoops. Well, that's death.
Oh, we know we're not fighting
Axe
him.
Armor.
Axe armor.
Wait. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4. I am 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, I'm there. I'm 5 spaces away, so yep. Axe soul for me.
Hmm. And he has, 42 now?
Yeah.
42 HP, and he drops an item.
And I don't have anything that's lightning.
I do.
Yeah, you do, but I don't.
I have a lightning spell, but yeah, whatever.
If I want to use my boomerang...
So it'll do 8 damage... Then you roll the number die. If it's 5 or higher, you do another 8.
Okay, so let's use one.
All right, so that's 8 right. That's 8 damage right off the bat.
He's at 42, so minus that is 34.
Here, 42.
He's now at that. Okay, 30, now
he's
roll.
He's at 34.
Roll move die.
Roll both of them.
Oh, both?
Yeah. That's a 5, so he hits again. So that boomerang hits again.
So it hits again.
For
another
8. Yep, another 8.
That would be 26. And I just need 2 good hits.
Yep, that is it. And Bob's your uncle. Dead.
And I only took how much? 2?
2, yep. It's dead.
And what do I get? An item?
Item. Melee gets EXP. You get EXP as well.
Level up.
Yep, and an item. For Knuckles.
And my item is... Moonwalkers.
Ooh.
-2 roll needed for escape from battle.
Yep, hold on, let me get my axe armor sold.
Oh.
Here it is. Spinning Edge. Alright, it's your turn, melee.
And... let's just upgrade my thing.
trident. I now have
the trident.
Yep. So now you do. Oh, you don't.
I lose that.
Yeah, you lose the benefit of it.
Oh, wait. We didn't encounter for the +3 with the bashing with the boomerang.
Oh yeah, double damage. Weakness.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. It's dead anyways.
All right, Richter's move.
Oh, you didn't move?
Well, I did. I just didn't have an encounter.
Ah. Okay. Okay, nope. I thought so. I was getting confused.
Right. Yeah, I only moved 2.
7. 8 and a heal.
8? Oh, that's right.
Right here. Wait and a heal.
Wait for me.
Yay, go. Your turn. The Windwalker. 5 and encounter.
5 and an encounter.
You're right here.
Encounter. Something with his horsehair, please. I'm getting tired of looking at it.
Zombie! Oh, I'm not there! Fuck! Oh, don't worry. There's more zombies in the deck. 19 HP.
Yawn. I just threw a boomerang at him.
Is it dead?
Yeah.
How?
Oh, wait. 15. I didn't encounter that.
Plus 15. Yeah, he has 19 HP.
Oh, darn.
So you did, let's see, plus 3. You did 11, so roll the number 11, die.
8. That's 8. So, yeah, I forgot about that. I'm still not used to that.
That's okay. Nope.
Boomerang didn't come back.
Nope. It lost.
All right, so he's up to 8.
And you're gonna...
I'm not wasting any more hearts.
Zombie. Dead.
Dead, and I only took what, 2?
2.
1 EXP and a heart. And now it's Melee's turn. Four on the counter. And then the counter. What did we get?
Horde of monsters. Draw 5 monsters from the encounter deck. Shuffle any event cards back in, including curse cards. These 5 monsters inhabit your current space. You and everyone behind you may not move past this space until all 5 are dead. You cannot run from these monsters, but you may choose which ones to attack and which to leave for someone else to fight.
Ooh. Ouch. Draw 5 monsters. Shuffle any event back in, including curse cards. Until you got 5. Is it until you got 5 or no?
All right, so these 2 get shuffled back in.
Yeah, you need 5 monsters.
I know. I can read.
Shit.
Oh, just.
There you go.
Nope.
Yep.
There's one.
Nope. Nope.
There we go.
Oh! 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 Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Not for me, it's not.
What, the Demon Lord?
Yeah, I can be immune to dark.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. There's a... Oh, another soul chance!
For a zombie, yep.
So...
You fight, but you get EXP and get the item still.
My thought is, am I limited to how many monsters I can fight this turn?
You can pick one to fight.
But I can only fight one?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
You're stuck here. We're gonna help you, don't worry. Me and Knuckles are gonna help you out.
Knuckles doesn't have a choice, but,
Yeah, but I'm ahead of you with one, but I can help. I can come back. I'll take care of...
Dead pirate, because I have its weakness.
I will take care of...
Well, technically, so do I. But I'm more focused on the Demon Lord, just because that one's the biggest threat out of the whole bunch.
I'll take care of the Frozen Shade.
And you got a very good reward when you beat that thing.
Yeah, Mana Priest. Also, it's 115 HP.
Doesn't matter, I'll be doing 40 per hit.
Yep. Frozen Shade. Let's use ice on it.
Yep. Ice, immune to ice.
Hey, you have another zombie chance.
Yeah, I know. That's how I'm gonna go. Zombie chance.
So, okay. So now I am immune to dark.
Yep.
Which means I don't have to worry about getting hurt.
And I could also take him on, too. I'm also weak to dark. Well, I'm also immune to dark.
Really?
Oh, yeah, he is. Knuckles is immune to dark.
Mina's Talisman, yeah.
Yeah, Mina's Talisman is immune to dark.
But I need only 3 hits to kill it.
Well.
I don't have its weakness unless I switch to holy water.
And I don't kill it.
But you don't get hurt.
I only did 80.
You don't get hurt.
Unless, except, actually, well, let's see, 80. I use the axe once, that'll kill it.
All right.
All right, you get yourself Mana Prism.
Mana Prism and 1 EXP. Now is my turn, and the clock still goes. I already moved the clock.
Don't I have to get to melee to fight these things, or are they everywhere?
Yep,
they're on my spot.
So
and the two of us can't progress far forward until they're all gone, and Richter just lumped himself in voluntarily. So,
I'll get rid of the owl. I'm gonna fight the owl. So it has 45 HP.
Boot.
45 HP is weak to fire. I don't have fire. Wait, I take no damage from fire, though. Oh, no, none of them are fire.
Oh, okay. He's weak to fire.
Yeah, I know.
He is dark flying.
Yep. Owls are dark? Oh, wow. Roll the nocturnal.
And the thing crashed again, Bira. I'll back in a minute.
Ah, damn it. Okay, so... Wait, hold
on. Tabletop Simulator does not like me. I can only imagine why.
Can't imagine why. So 2, 4, 3. I took 3 damage. Hey, Nett, we can hear in the background. And I dealt 34. I dealt 34 damage. So wait, 40. What's 45 minus 34? Yeah.
9.
11.
45
minus 34
11.
Is 11.
So he has 11 HP left.
Okay. Yeah, I have to get to melee, so I gotta move.
Yep.
How many spaces is it to melee?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
4.
And an encounter.
An encounter of my own.
Yep.
I'll pick it up. Ah, fine. Yep. Get over there, Eric.
And an encounter. What did we get?
Warg.
Oh, just a plain old warg. He has 40 HP. Weak to whip and fire. Damn. Too bad you don't have your fire trident.
Yes, I know. Flame trident.
Flame trident.
And I don't have the magic book either.
The magic book is a skill, by the way. It's not a sub-weapon, it's a skill.
Okay, so what is he? He's at 40, and I need...
Yep, he's at 40.
I need 3 hits with him.
Yep.
Alright. Activate. Come on. You know
Whoops.
What?
Butterfing-
you know
what? Yeah, you know what? Butterfingers.
Critical hit.
Critical hit, dead. Three hearts, 1 EXP.
You know what would have been funny?
What?
If I had enough hearts and used mirror.
All right.
Wipe the entire.
Since melee is loading in, I'll fight for you. So, who are you gonna fight next?
I don't remember my options.
Dead pirate, zombie, or frozen shade.
What elements the frozen shade?
It's fire. It's weak to fire, and it's.
I'm not. What does it attack with?
Ice.
Okay, then I thought as much.
Ice. She has.
I'm not worried about the stats right now.
No, I'm saying she has 37 HP.
I'm worried about the elements.
Dead pirate is slashing.
Ice weak to fire.
Dead pirate slashing undead, and zombie is pure undead.
I'm going to fight the pirate, move my Mandragora to the Neptune spot.
Oh, man. Well, it's still undead.
Oh man, I wanted that item.
So I have to be immune to all of it?
Yeah, you have to be immune to undead as well.
So which means I shouldn't have been immune to the demon lord too, since it was the flying thing too. Or does that not count?
It doesn't count. Because there is no items that makes you immune to flying enemies. There is a one that immune to undead. It's the holy mantle.
Oh, man, I wanted to fight the pirate.
So
I can get the drop.
So how many HP he has?
Well, hold on. Well, I was under the assumption that I would be immune to it
He has 69 HP.
Giggity. He has 69 HP. Giggity. All right, he's in. All right,
good. I've probably been in for a little bit. I was just thinking.
Yep. Is that the owl from fucking the Game Boy game? I think it is.
Probably.
Yeah.
The color scheme looks about right.
Yeah, it's from the Game Boy. I think it's from Castlevania 2, Belmont's Revenge. If you get the zombie, I will get the soul right away.
Actually, since it's my turn, and that's gone.
Yep. Would you put the card?
By the clock. I think I'm gonna take out the frozen shade.
All right, so she
switch the salamander into my attack spot.
She has 37 HP.
Weak to fire.
I need one hit.
Yep, weak to fire, and you need one hit.
No, that's taking
one hit, and I took three.
Here's your ice cream. We both get one EXP because I'm there with you. Excuse me. My turn. All right, I'm still fighting the owl. How many HP you got? 11 HP.
Okay.
What's he weak to, anyways? Owl.
Owl?
Yeah.
Fire.
Lightning spell to kill it. 12 damage, kill it. I get one heart back. And I get one EXP. We both get one EXP. I get one heart back. EXP. And I have to fight another one. I'll get the zombie. Oh, no. It's your turn still. Sorry. Your turn. So, I've already fought.
Yeah. Easy there, Skippy.
Doubles!
Well, get a free item. Item.
Wingtips plus one with slashing.
I will trade off these for that.
Yep. Wingtips.
Because now I can just go straight to melee.
Yep. And now your trident does 19 damage.
19, and that's his weakness, too, slashing.
Yep. So you do 38 damage.
Two hits
to kill the dead pirate. And we all get EXP. Oh.
For God's sakes.
Aw.
You took four.
I can't just throw something at him now, or is it too late?
No. Oh, no, you can throw stuff.
You still can.
How much health does he have?
Let's see.
69.
How much damage did you do?
I did only one.
So it's 38 due to his weakness.
19 plus times 2, 38.
Yeah, 38 due to weakness.
So it's down to 31.
Damn it.
Straight to hell.
Wait. You do 11 due to boomerang.
That would be enough to kill, though.
If I throw three of them, and if I get another hit with them.
So.
I really want that item. Let's see. Okay, we're going to throw the boomerang at him once.
Alright, so. Whoops. So, 11 damage.
So he's down to 20.
He's down to 20.
Down to 20. Let's get another hit. See if we get another hit.
Nope.
We don't. I'm going to throw another boomerang at him.
So he's down to...
Nine.
You need one... You need... Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! You know what? No, no, no. Roll again. Roll again. Roll that again. Roll that.
You're going to give that to me?
Roll that again. I'm going to give it to you. Yeah, roll that again. Fuck. I'm pissed off, too. I'm pissed off, too. Everyone Jesus. Wants that. Everyone wants that item. All right, man.
You got more items than I do.
Just let him get the item.
Damn it!
All right, Melee. Your turn. You know what? If I kill, I'll just give him the item. I'll give him the item. If I do it.
I'll go ahead and kill the zombie.
Yeah, he's gonna kill the zombie. I'll kill the dead pirate. Give him the item. That isn't that fair, anyway. It's dead, anyways.
switching in the holy, yeah.
First off, yeah. It's dead. You heal, actually, too. We all get EXP, all three of us.
Level.
He gets a level up. I get the soul. Where's the zombie soul? Okay, search. What the hell? What the hell just happened?
What?
Huh? Oh, there's my cards. Where did that come from? Search. There you go. All right. Where is... There it is. Soul of the zombie body. Double damage when poisoned. Okay, so my turn. How much HP you got left? 9?
Yeah.
Alright, so here we go. It's dead. I took 4.
Actually, you took 6.
Really?
It's an attack of 3.
Oh, well, it's dead anyway. I got 1 HP left. We all get EXP. All of us. Knuckles, too. Let's see what the item is. Lucifer's sword. Single attack use, die. Roll 6 combat die. Count only the sword. Here, Knuckles. Single attack use. Roll 6 combat dice. Count only swords.
Yeah. I guess that'll help.
I'll give him that. And nice. The horde is gone.
Nice. Wait, how many monsters were defeated when I was standing with y'all?
3, I think.
So I got 3 XP from that?
Yeah.
So I'm at 4, okay.
I'm at 5.
I need 2 more. Okay, now is it my move?
Yes, yep. It is. Now we can move.
Where's my other die?
Oh, yeah, I put it right here.
Except now we are in mortal peril because we're not going to get to the bike, not going to get to the boss in time for the clock to go off.
Yep.
Oh, okay, that's it.
Yep.
That's why I've been using the R, so I don't have to worry about that sort of thing.
6.
6 and a heal.
4, 5, 6. Gee.
Melee's turn.
What happens? We don't die when that thing strikes?
No, it just curse goes off.
No, it just advances the clock.
9. And an encounter. What do you get? A locked door.
If you have a key, blah, 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 blah. I have no key, so no.
It stays in play until someone gets the key. Or
until the stage is over, whichever comes first.
Or someone discovers a warp point. It stays when someone gets a warp. Doubles. And I get spaghetti. And I'm going to use it. I'm going to use the spaghetti. So that's 5. So I got 6. And you know what? No, I'm not going to move. So I'll move with Knuckles. Hi, Knuckles.
Alright.
I got an encounter. Oh, hey, a soul. Malthez. Weak to fire and holy.
Drops an item.
Yes.
85
HP. He's weak to Holy and Fire, which I don't have. Well, I do have it. I have a Silver Gun. You know what? I'll equip the Silver Gun. Does 20 due to weakness. I'll equip the Silver Handgun. I do 5 damage.
You just took, yep.
Down to 1 HP.
You are. He is down to...
20, 40, so... 40, 45. Your turn there, Knuckles.
How about I just finish him off for you?
Yeah, finish him off.
He'll get that soul. Okay, he's at 45?
Yep.
I don't remember how much I need. I didn't count it. Wait, what am I doing? Let me just do this.
Hold on. You have 19. 19 in.
Ow. Can I get any more bullshit than this?
Yep. Wait, you can use Lucifer Sword. You roll 6 that? Die, but all sides doesn't count.
Where's that other die?
Right here. So you're gonna so you're gonna use Lucifer Sword. One-time use. Roll all 6 of them.
Oh, I get that.
Count only swords, it says.
Yeah,
so.
Only count swords.
So and healing then, and touch don't count either.
Yep. And
so
then,
I get to roll again or not?
Yep, you roll again. Nice.
Much better.
Well, he's dead.
He's dead, so I get an item.
You get an item, and I get EXP. We both get EXP, and I get a soul. Hey, I leveled up.
Milk.
Done stuff.
I got milk.
I got
helps
milk.
Build strong bones.
Helps build strong bones.
Can I use that now?
Yeah, you can use it now.
Yeah, I'm going to use that now.
All right, where's Malphaz? Searching Malphaz. Double jump. There it is. Malphaz, double jump.
In the meantime.
Get your turn.
4 heart and a heal.
Yay! Double jump.
Except I'm already at full hearts.
My turn. Oh, is that 7 now? Oh, boy. Next turn, it goes... The clock curse goes down. Doubles!
And a heal.
Yep.
Which I just did for you.
Alright, what I get? Monster Vial. 3. Single-use attack. Roll combat die. Count only swords. 10 damage per hit. Summons a skeleton ally.
And it's a bashing thing, too.
Yep. And I heal, I move, you know what? 10 and a heart. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, boss.
He's there. And the boss is...
Tadoosh, Beelzebub.
Beelzebub. Lord of the Flies.
Lord of the Flies, darkness, flying, weak to holy. 375 HP. It's not that bad, I guess. My sword does 22 damage.
Oh, not again.
Uh-oh. He crashed again. Ah, come on!
Two hits.
Well, I'm dead. I'm dead.
And meanwhile, I'm immune to it.
Yep, I'm dead. Anyone?
Fully immune?
Yeah, fully immune. But
Am I too? Because I have
yes,
dark.
You are too. But someone help me? Anyone has healing items?
Yeah, I got a couple of healing items still.
Can I use your pudding?
Yeah,
I'll use the pudding. Pudding.
How's the jello?
The jello and the pudding. Well, I did 44. I did 44 damage to it.
Alright, I'm moving or rolling.
Hold on. He's down to 331.
3 and a heal.
You ain't going nowhere.
Yeah.
You know, I'll move from melee. Doubles for melee, not melee.
Yeah, I heard.
And you got a bloody glove, plus 2 damage with whips.
Okay.
It's a glove.
Really? I thought it was a foot.
No, it's an accessory. It's an accessory. Well, I'm going to switch it out for you. Talisman with bloody glove.
And he's in the boss room again.
Yep, he's in the boss room again.
Weak to holy.
Weak to holy, so your whip does... Hold on.
44.
Yeah. Wait. So, plus 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, plus 2, plus 2. Yep, 22. 44 due to weakness. Critical hit! 44 times 5.
220.
Jesus.
111.
111.
Wow. My turn.
Definitely contributing more to these things than I'm used to.
You know what? I'm going to use the monster vial. So, temper sword. 40.
40. It's down to 71.
Yep, 71. And I still get the swing. One hit for me, and I'm dead. Or three hits, I'm dead. 66.
Ah, man. So he's at what now?
5.
5.
Wow.
Give her a Knuckles. Get in, Knuckles. Get in, Knuckles. Doubles! He's in.
I'm in.
Doubles. Also doubles.
And an item.
Yep, doubles. And he's in. Mercury boots, plus 1 to movement.
Okay. And 1 boomerang. He's down.
He's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead.
I just stumbled at him. Boom.
He's dead. 2 level ups for you, 1 level up for me and melee.
And I'm getting my final spear upgrade, and...
I do 24 damage now.
What do I want?
So now it's 20, 100.
I'm activating this.
What?
Spear hit.
20, 100. And Knuckles, this Dracula piece is for you. I see Dracula's you.
Eye.
Also, by the way, the locked door is gone now since there's no warp point. And Knuckles gets the honor of having the leadership token. All right, Knuckles. Yes. Go ahead. Your turn.
Woo! That feels good now.
That does feel good. Lucky son of a bitch. Doubles again! Doubles! Power of Sire. Inflict 100 damage on any enemy or boss, even though you're not close enough to directly...
So it's essentially my mirror.
Yeah. Discard after
okay.
use.
Okay. Okay.
Except this only targets one enemy, though.
Yeah, it targets one enemy and boss, even though you're not...
Yeah, this is the mirror of damage on all every enemy?
On everything, yeah. So, yeah it's a lesser thing.
Also, this one says, even though you're not close enough to engage directly...
Oh, so if I were to hit the boss when I'm not in the room...
Yep. You can kill him.
All right, I'll take an extra movement.
Would you get experience for that?
Yes, he would.
Okay, then.
Yes, he would.
Extra movement. I'll do that again. It's a foul. All
right, so 6 plus 4. You 10. Move 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10. And you get an encounter.
And an encounter.
What is it? Oh, warp room! Warp room! Warp room. Oh, man. Come on, where's the key?
Another hey. Warp.
That stays in play for the rest of the game.
Richter, that's you.
Oh, whoops. There, your turn, Knuckle. Oh, melee.
Melee.
Fucking hell.
Damn.
2 heart and an encounter.
2 heart and a counter. So, another warp room?
Nope.
On a motion.
On ZX27.
120 HP, 2 items drop, 1 attack.
And makes me glad I just picked up the Thunderbird, so now I have his weakness.
lightning. Oh, man.
So he has 120 HP.
So basically, you're level
still,
up.
I still only need three hits.
Yep. So basically, his abilities are elements.
Yep.
Pretty much.
Yep, Nathan is really good. Nope. You took two. You took two.
Well, at least the thing's weak.
Yep. How many HP you got left?
Let's see,
120.
Minus 44, that's 78.
So he's down to
76. 76, rather.
So the damage you're counting is basically added to your whip.
Yeah. Yep. It's my turn.
In a full understanding of him now.
Three heart and heal. You know what? I'm gonna stop right here and help you out.
Are you now?
Yep. Also, lightning spell. I'm using the lightning blast, plasma blast. So 24 due to weakness.
Just once?
Yep. I can only use it once. And my sword does 24 damage per swing. Twenty-four times two, that is 48.
48.
I took one damage. How many HP you got left? Four.
Four.
Yeah, your turn, Knuckles.
All right.
We're up to the stage five. Doubles.
Oh, doubles again.
Golly, come on now. Whoops.
Dracula.
I keep lagging for me. Come on. Up. There.
There you go. Secret boots. Nothing. It does.
Discreetly increases height.
It does nothing. It does nothing.
Whatever. Okay. And do I get another movement if I choose?
Yes.
I'll take an extra movement. Why not?
All right. So eight.
Plus.
Twelve.
Damn.
Four.
I'm leaving y'all in the dust now.
Wait. Four. Eight.
Sorry, where Melee's pointing.
You're right here. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Oh, okay. I miscounted again.
All right, it's Melee's turn.
All right, that or I started from the wrong spot. Whatever. Mm-hmm.
We got one final boss.
Oh, wait. Hold on. I still have a attack to do.
It's not the 4 HP, so...
Yeah, and I'm debating whether to use my axe or not. To just be done with it. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that.
Yeah, he's dead.
Two items.
One EXP, two items. High potion. And a lollipop.
Okay, then.
Can you withhold the desire to crunch it?
One heart and a heal.
Yeah, one heart and a heal. My turn. Can you desire to crunch it? Hey, and it kept. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Hey, war point. And an encounter. If you have the ability to cross gaps or reach high places, take three items, distribute them as you see fit. Yes, I do. Double jump and levitation.
You get three items.
Distribute them as you see fit. I distribute them. Pudding, pizza, lucky charm. You know what? I'll get the lucky charm. You can have the pudding back, and Knuckles get the pizza.
Oh. We each get the item?
Yeah. Distribute them as you see fit. That's what it says.
Oh.
So, lucky charm. Receive three hearts when two candles are rolled. Your turn.
New York style.
Yep, your turn there, Knuckles.
Uh-oh.
And also, my hat can equip two accessories, so that's one accessory.
Out. Get over here. All right.
Nine.
I didn't roll.
Oh, okay. I thought you did.
I just put them down.
Doubles!
Doubles again, Jesus.
That's like, how many times in a row, doubles?
Three.
Gravity boots, reach high places.
How many more am I gonna get? I got like five pairs of boots here.
Gravity boots.
You can boots. Give them to others.
Yeah, you can.
And,
I don't have a boot.
I'll give you the secret ones.
Oh, fuck you. So, three, no, six, seven, eight.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
And you get an encounter?
Do I?
No, you heal.
No, he had healed.
I healed, right, well, which your is turn. Redundant.
Your turn, melee. Nine and a heal.
Come
on.
What's taking so long?
What?
What's taking y'all so long?
Shut up. Try to catch up. Four and a counter. Finally, I get an encounter. Ripper.
The Ripper.
45 HP, weak to whip. I just need two hits to kill it. I don't. I do. I killed it. It's dead. I take
four hearts.
Five. I take five damage.
And you get four hearts.
And one EXP. Get out of here. Your turn there, Knuckles.
Alright. Move that here.
You're gonna face the boss by yourself?
Well, let's see what happens.
Three
no.
encounter.
I'm like on the edge.
Three in the counter. Aww.
Bone pillar.
Aww. I want the soul. Aww. 43 HP. Weak to water.
43.
Weak to water.
Let me see. Oh, nope. Get my holy water. He's 43?
Yep, 43, weak to water.
So I would do 24 each. Two of them on him.
That is,
48.
48, yep.
And I get three hearts back.
Oh, he's dead. Huh, one EXP, three hearts back.
Level up.
Aw, I didn't get a soul.
And I'm going to unlock
six in a counter.
Magic book.
And an encounter.
This is still not active.
Stella!
When the twins are reunited, use a healing item or spell to cure them both, and they will turn back the curse clock by 3 hours.
Stella!
That goes where
oh,
Wind
okay.
is.
Stella!
Loretta is somewhere in the deck.
Well, obviously.
Well, it's my turn, but I'll be right back. All right, good old pasta in my tummy. Very good pasta.
And I've lowered my resolution, so hopefully that things won't crash as much. Hopefully.
My resolution's lowered, too, so I shouldn't suffer too much slowdown.
Four, five, six, seven.
But it's still periodically there at times.
Three. And heal... Your turn, Knuckles. Also, Carolina's losing.
I have the game on my TV. It's just on mute.
Yeah.
Man, I don't watch sports.
My team lost by three overtime.
Heal, but it doesn't matter, and I'm in.
He's in.
Boss is...
Our final boss is...
The final boss should be Dracula, right? Da-da-da-da. Lagra and Gabon.
350 HP.
What do you know?
And I'm immune to that one, too.
What do you know? I have its weakness.
So when did we get easy bosses? What the fuck?
And his health is now 350.
Well, thing is, when you have more bosses, you have a better chance of getting some of the easier ones. Yep. Unless all the new ones are hard ones.
Well, we first won new one. So go ahead.
Okay, Knuckles. So my thing does 24.
Due to weakness?
No, that's without its weakness. 48 is what I'll be doing.
Yep, 48 due to his weakness.
And I, well, hold it. Let's use this handy-dandy little gem.
All right, 100. So he's down to normal
HP. So I'll knock down that 100 buff on him.
Yep.
And I better get rid of this other combat die since I don't need it.
Yep, because you use the Lucifer's die.
Yep. So I thought maybe you would save that one for Dracula, but I won't.
I think I should get in more hearts by then. Okay. I take 2.
You don't take damage.
I don't take damage. Oh, okay, yeah.
You don't take damage.
Actually, you only take 1, actually. Unless you're immune to slashing.
No, takes 2.
No, I had 2 heals.
He has 2 heals.
Oh,
cancel out. So I.
I thought I saw 3 swords. So it was perspective on my end.
48 times 2, 96.
96 minus 2.
250.
Damn.
96. No, it'll be 154, wouldn't it?
I think so.
Ah.
Yep. Okay. Yep.
All right, let's get it on.
Melee roll.
Melee rolls.
3 heart heal.
Heart heal.
Hey, you're with me. And now it's my turn. Hope you can find Loretta. The sisters.
3
in here. Heal. Come on, give me a fucking event, damn it. Your turn.
All right.
Oh!
Ouch!
Hey. Ouch! 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Ow.
Ow, 6 HP. Ouch. Hey, wait. Here.
You're giving that to me?
Yep, 1 damage, minus 1 damage. If all 5 sides are rolled, so you only took...
You can do that?
Yep. Yep, so you only took 9. You took 9 damage.
Oh, 9?
Yeah, you took 9. You're at full HP. I remember that.
So he's down to 7.
He's down to 7. There you go, I saved your butt, Knuckles.
Golly.
Your turn. Looked on me.
Dry there.
3 in encounter. Hey, you with me?
Hey, I'll get to encounter it together.
Yep. Something tells you you stand kneel in this spot for a turn. A magical tornado will take you anywhere you want to go.
Can't imagine where one would get such an idea, but nevertheless.
That means you can go to the boss door. Boss room.
Oh, okay.
Next turn.
No.
Next turn.
Fair enough.
So next turn, you go to the boss door. Come on. Give me an encounter. Thank you. 3 in encounter.
3 in encounter.
What the hell? I'm slowly inching my way forward.
You tripping over a branch.
My counter is... Melty Zombie. Oof. 80 HP. Weak to ice. 80 HP, weak to ice. My sword does 24 per swing.
He's undead, so don't have extra damage buffs on it.
I do. Okay, 24 times 4.
It's dead.
It's dead.
Oh.
You took 3.
You just took 3, and you get 1 item.
Wait. 2, 3. Yep. 1 item, 1 EXP, and an item. That was also a new enemy, by the way.
And your item is...
Devil's Ring! Add 1 plus primary attack for every lost HP. Ooh, I'm equipping that one.
Wow.
Whoa.
So now my, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Plus 8. So 24. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 32 damage per swing.
Okay, let's try this again. Let's not whiff.
Let me do something first. So...
Let's not whiff this time.
Hold on. Damn. 32. There you go. So I highlight it, and there it is. Damage 32.
All right, let's not whiff this time.
Whiff it up.
Four.
It's dead.
It's down.
Oh, we don't get leveled up. Knuckles gets two level ups.
So I'll get my final sub-weapon, the axe. And...
Hey, everyone gets some piece of Dracula parts. I only get one.
I'll take the spinning lance skill.
Yep. You got a ring and an eye, Knuckles. And now, Knuckles, you go again.
Okay, here we go. Onward to Dracula.
Yep. Oh, wait. Before you do that... 25 HP enemies now. Yep.
I don't know why I had that. Two hearts.
Two hearts and a counter.
And a counter.
It feels like you're being... Oh, yeah, Dracula does not count. Dracula does count, but we don't have any item. We don't, like, I don't know. I don't know how it works.
Say what now?
When you roll a 0 or 2, the stage boss appears on the spot. But we have to have all the items to resurrect him, though.
We're all in the same spot.
Yeah.
So he would just come and ambush us.
Yep. So roll. I'm going to say that, too.
One.
Nope. Dracula comes. Dan, 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 dan.
Dracula. We decided to put all the pool our efforts right away.
Yeah.
Save us a bit of time.
So all pieces of Dracula. Let's put them all like right here. Oh jeez, there we go.
Oh man, we don't have to walk anywhere. He comes to us.
300.
Okay.
Weak to fire and holy.
He's undead.
Which means I'm not immune to him. Crap.
So, Knuckles, you attack first. Oh, yeah, we heal. That sucks. We didn't even get to move.
Magic book adds fire damage to the axe.
Yep.
So I'll be doing 24?
Let's just say we're scattered all over the place, and Knuckles did that. Draco will be at his space, but he won't get resurrected. He needs all the pieces to get resurrected. But since we're all in the same spot, then yeah, he gets resurrected.
And my spear's fire.
If we weren't all in the same spot, we would probably say, yeah, that didn't go off, but...
Yeah.
Okay, so he's at... He doesn't get a buff.
No.
So he's at 300, okay, so...
Yep, just free.
I think this... Isn't this one of the weaker versions?
Yeah.
So I do 40...
Lucky us.
Yeah. So I got 46 damage per hit.
Yep. I want my holy sword!
Ouch.
How much damage was that per hit?
Three times 46 because of my trident, flame trident.
You did 6 damage.
I took 6 damage.
Yep.
46, and 92, 138.
162. All right, your turn there, Nene. Also, when Dragon defeats, we all heal. Fully heal.
But do we still have to get to here to get the final portion?
Nope. We have to roll a die. If it's one scythe, he resurrects again with a different form.
Ah. Oh. Ugh.
44 damage per hit.
Critical hit.
Okay. I took 3 damage, and that he's done.
He's dead. All right. Everyone fully heals. Roll those combat dice again. If one scythe appears, he resurrects.
If one scythe appears?
Yeah.
Oh, man, that sucks. Yeah, yep.
Yeah, he's resurrected. New form. 700. But everyone's fully healed, though.
So that's beside the point.
And being immune to fire doesn't help me here.
He's weak to holy. I don't have fucking holy. Why? Why can't I get my sword?
So is it my turn again?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
44 damage per hit again.
Yep.
I could use an axe too, but I think I'll save the hearts.
I took 8, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Add that damage. Hold on. So 32. 32 times 3.
96.
Uh, 504 minus that. 96.
That would be 410.
410. Your turn there, Knuckles.
I don't have a holy thing other than holy water, and I only want to save the hearts.
And you got pizza.
And I got pizza. So
screw you! Event card, screw you!
Only 23 per hit is all I can do.
Ouch!
Come on already.
4, 8, 12.
How much damage per hit?
23. 46.
46.
And once you kill by Dracula, you're permanently dead. Ooh, lucky roll.
Alright, I heal 2.
Yep.
And I did 132.
You better save Knuckles, melee. You better save him.
Without the 4.
I don't have any healing items as well, by the way. I took 2.
Took 2, did 2.
Hold on. Adding that 2. So I do 34 damage because of my Death's Ring.
That's 68.
Yep, 168. 164, Knuckles, go. Remember, we can save you, Knuckles. We can save you.
To a certain extent.
Well, I'm dead.
Well, we can save you.
I did 23 times 3.
46. Oh, it's
23
times 3?
Times 3, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
23 times 369.
And I'm down.
Give him... Pudding.
That's for 3.
You got 3. You should be revived.
And that's 2, and that would put you back in the...
5.
Positives.
Yep.
5.
All right.
Because didn't you take 8?
Yeah.
Yeah, but it stops at 0. It doesn't go negative. It stops at 0.
Oh, okay.
All right, your turn.
I'm at negative 1.
Your turn, melee.
Golly, this must be the hardest form of him.
Oh, no. Chaos is the harder form.
Oh, gee.
He has 1,000 HP.
Oh, gee.
You took 2.
Yeah, I took him down.
Took 2.
Oh, you took him down?
Yep.
All right. Roll him again. Roll those again. Heal. This time, 2 scythes needs to be... Oh, try that again.
Well, I was hitting F instead of R.
You need 2 scythes to resurrect him. We won.
Down.
He's down for the count for good. We won.
Critical hit.
We won. We beat Dracula again. Also, what's his next form if he resurrected?
What is that? Oh.
Oh, Order of Ecclesiastes, Dracula.
Oh, we will only get up to 5 if we had to resurrect him.
Yeah, if he resurrects again.
Normal one.
One more time, if he does. Elmo wants to. That's either.
Where's this chaos form? Let me see this. Jesus. Oh.
Oh, that's the one. Hey, I would have been immune to it though.
Yep. Chaos.
Figure that.
Six? Holy shit.
Six attack, yep.
Except it's just dark, which means I would have been immune.
Yep.
So would have I.
Not me. Let's see what the other ones are. Oh, yeah, this one's a nightmare,
too. Oh, wow, that's
too.
A lot.
That's a nightmare.
Oh, damn.
He's weak to whip, holy, and ice.
Yeah, I was more looking at how many things you need to be immune to.
Yep, dark, undead, slash, and bashing. Oh, I see more of these guys. Ugh.
Poison.
Oh, dear.
That one is poison, yep. That one's from the Adventures Rebirth on the Wii. Undead slashing.
What the heck?
Vampire Killer. It's from a PC game, Vampire Killer.
Ah.
Then you
Man
got
Bird.
Man Bird.
Castlevania 3.
And of course this.
Look at this health. I'm laughing at it.
Yep. 6 HP. 666 HP, 6 attack. One more Dracula before I flip the table. And
classic. It's Rondo of Blood.
Yep, classic. And we breed him!
The table didn't flip, it just went to the side for me.
Well, that's it. Well, there goes Soma. Until then, we'll catch you guys next time. I hope. So, see ya.
Yeah.